Hello guys, welcome to my channel. This is Uday Pandit and you are watching MEP Technical World. In this video, I am going to talk about types of electricity. So let's start it. So basically, what is electricity? It is the flow of charge or electrons which is developed from coal, natural gas, nuclear power and other natural energy sources, which helps to drive the electric motor and all electrical equipments and devices like a motor, bulbs, etc. Now come to types of electricity. So there are two types of electricity. One is static electricity, another is dynamic or current electricity. However, current electricity is divided into two parts: AC current and DC current, alternative current and direct current. Now come to static electricity. So what is static electricity? Static electricity is when electric charges developed on the surface of material due to friction of two objects that have different charges, that is protons having positive charge and electrons having negative charge. Some examples of static electricity are lightning, combs, carpets and etc. Now let's discuss the example of the static electricity. How electricity produced during the lightning and combing. Now I'm going to explain the lightning process. Lightning energy produced by the lightning excess because of the continuous movement of the clouds. That clouds have friction between two plates, both between clouds and clouds or clouds with earth. Each of the two rubbing plates have a different potential value. There are the clouds that have potential energy with protons, that is positive charges, and some have electrons, that is negative charges, while earth has electrons, which is negative potential charges. Now come to another example, that is while combing transfer of electrons from here to the comb by friction, resulting in the negative charges on the comb and positive charge on here. If we move the comb towards the piece of the papers, comb attracts the piece of papers. Hence, it proves that comb is electrically charged. Now come to dynamic electricity. So basically, what is dynamic electricity? Dynamic electricity is the flow of electric charge through a conductor. And dynamic electricity has large electrical voltage power and can generate electric current as compared to static electricity. Now we have some example of dynamic electricity. Batteries, generators, solar PV cell and others are also. Here we can see in a picture battery, DG set, which is diesel generator, and solar PV cells. Now let's discuss the difference between static and dynamic electricity. Here in one column it is static electricity, in another dynamic electricity. Now let's start it. So static electricity is generated from friction, while dynamic electricity is generated from a source of power plant. Now come to next point. Static electricity cannot be flowed in electrical circuit, while dynamic electricity can follow in electrical circuit. Now come to another point. Discharge of static electricity occurs in fairly short time. However, the release of dynamic electricity charges can be regulated continuously or at a certain time. Some examples of static electricity are lightning, hair, comb friction, carpet, etc. And example of dynamic electricity are batteries, generator, solar PV cell, which I have already explained in previous slide. Thank you very much for watching this video. Hope you guys are better understood it. Please like, share and subscribe my channel to get my upcoming videos. Thank you very much. See you again in next video. Thank you. Thank you very much.